Aerodynamic suit he's wearing. Maggie defying the rules of logic, style, common sense, all at the same time. So baffled by what he's doing out there that they're
panic, apparently. Pete Haggerty once again showing off his excellent skills, riding just 10 feet in front of the main field. Looks like number 58 from Penn State bridging his way up. Looks like an attempt by 60 from MIT. And all of a sudden, what started as a joke, a farce in the state, is actually becoming a serious move on the bike race. Going out in the hunt. Looks like a little response from Harvard on the left. A couple of runners. Quickly went from off the front to off the back.
Must have picked up the win.